national honey standard, the national European honey legislation would be 20%. And if you want to import honey to Germany or export, as you see it, then the upper limit would be 20.0%. And this is the most important parameter, because if the moisture content is too high, the honey starts into fermentation. So, and you cannot store honey for a long time.